Hey guys, what's going on? Really, really quick news update over here. So on the global side of Dokkan Battle, looks like we're getting a new story event. It is the Vegeta My Bulma moment. Now, I was going to do this with my Samsung so that I could actually give you a live recording of in-game, but unfortunately the Samsung side sync on my phone keeps on crashing when I try to use it. Don't know why, I'm not investigating that. I got to go to work. But this is going to be a new story event. It's going to be an agility Vegeta, so it's pretty legit. I have not checked out the actual DBZ.space. Let's go over here to see if DBZ.space has anything, and hopefully it'll have some information about the schedule drop if that's been uploaded to the database. It has not. Well, regardless, it's going to be an agility Vegeta. It looks like he Dokkan awakens to Super Saiyan, and he is a free-to-play card, and his base form before he Dokkan awakens looks like he's getting Q+2 attack and defense +40%, which is actually really awesome for a free-to-play unit. He probably only does extreme damage, we don't know. He'll probably do huge damage until he Dokkan awakens, or he'll just do extreme throughout both. When he Dokkan awakens, we don't have that information as of yet, but it's going to be pretty promising. If you're going to be going up against LR Frieza when that event comes out, not really when the event comes out. I guess you could take him up against the strength one that's currently available, and you could destroy him with this new card that'll be coming out, especially when he Dokkan awakens. I mean, even if he only goes up to like 60%, he's really self-reliant, and he's going to be really good for a free-to-play mono agility team. We don't know his link skills, we don't know anything else like that yet, so I can't really do a team building around him, but I'll just let you know he's probably going to be a really good card for a free-to-play team, so go ahead and definitely grind him out, just because he's a little bit more self-reliant, and he gives himself a nice attack and defense buff. Really good for that team. Anyway, this event doesn't have any release date or anything like that. It just says coming soon. I'm assuming it's going to be probably this weekend by the time it gets released. But when it comes released, I'll probably let you guys know. Anyway, guys, stay tuned. I will be releasing my next Bleach Brave Souls summoning video later on today. I'll do it later on today just because this is a really short video for you, and I figured let me do two in one day. I might be back tomorrow. I'm thinking about just doing my schedule temporarily as Monday, Wednesday, Friday for the short term until more hype starts coming around the game. One, because I need some time for myself, because doing a video a day to two videos a day is really time consuming. And two, there's not enough news for me to report to you guys every day, and gameplay videos I feel like get really old. But anyway, guys, thank you for joining me here today. Stay hyped. I'll catch you all later. Peace.